He was a good man, he was a good friend, he was a good boyfriend, he was a good employee. He leaves a hole for a lot of people, not just family.
At a young age, David Short II was fascinated with becoming a firefighter.
I mean, there are a lot of people that want to be firefighters. Mm-hmm. And it's such an important job that they just, you know, you can't just say you want to be a firefighter and they're going to put you on the fire department.
David's family says he was determined. He had a strong work ethic and had the will to help others.
In the wintertime, cars would get stuck out in the snow. They'd be parked over there, and he would take the shovel from the garage and go shovel out their tires with them to get their cars out.
After trying three times, David's dream became a reality.
Whatever he ever put his mind to, he was determined.
He became a recruit firefighter with the Indianapolis Fire Department, a member of Class 84.
He saw the fire department as a chance to serve, and he had such a servant's heart.
David had achieved a milestone, but tragically the 26-year-old lost his life on Friday after a deadly wreck in Hancock County.
He was going to be an awesome fireman.
Yes, he was.
Authorities say David and his girlfriend were traveling northbound on Mount Comfort Road when a crash happened ahead of them, forcing one of the trucks into David's path. He passed away from his injuries at the hospital. His girlfriend suffered minor injuries.
I've always heard that it's terrible to lose a child, and I've never doubted that. I've had a lot of losses in my life, and I've never lost a child, and obviously, while I ache for people who have lost their children, I certainly never wanted to lose one of mine either.
David's father says his son had the it factor.
David is the coolest person I've ever known in my life. Everybody wanted to be around Dave.
David will be missed by so many people, but his mom says they're grateful for the years they had with him.
David loved all people, and love is the most important thing from the beginning to the end. And I think if anyone can take anything from this, to honor David, it would be to love people.
Aaron Cantrell, Fox 59 News.